Cochlear implants are devices that help with certain types of hearing loss. Cochlear implants work by stimulating the cochlea, a snail-shaped part of the inner ear. The cochlea is filled with fluid and tiny special hair cells. When the ear is working correctly, the hair cells turn sound vibrations into nerve signals your child's brain can understand. The most common type of patient that can benefit from a cochlear implant are those with sensorineural hearing loss, which affects the inner ear. In someone with sensorineural hearing loss, the hair cells in the cochlea are not working well, or some may be missing. Cochlear implants help your child by digitizing sound and using special electrodes to take up the function of the damaged hair cells. Cochlear implants have external and internal parts. The external parts, known as the speech processor, must be programmed by an audiologist and worn in order to hear sound. Without the external parts in place, there is no access to sound. The microphone catches sound, and the processor turns it into a digital signal. The transmitter then sends the signal to the internal device, which is known as the implant. Magnets on top of the skin and under the skin hold the pieces in place so that the signal can be transmitted across the skin. The internal parts require surgery to be put in place. The receiver sits under the scalp and sends the digital sound signal to the electrode array. The electrode array is a tiny cord that coils into the cochlea. The electrodes take the place of the damaged hair cells by sending digital pulses, or sound signals, to the brain via the hearing nerve. Different sounds stimulate different electrodes so that your child hears a variety of pitches or frequencies. Once your child has been referred for cochlear implants, your child will meet with a team of specialists to help you and your family learn about the device. This team includes audiologists, speech therapists, the ENT surgeon, and family supports. They will explain how the cochlear implant works and what is needed for the best outcomes and successes. Before surgery, your child will undergo hearing tests with their audiologist that are picked specifically for them. Your child will also have a scan of their inner ears to help the surgeon be more familiar with the anatomy and to ensure the hearing nerve is present and of typical size. During the surgery, your child will be put to sleep under general anesthesia, so they won't remember it or feel any discomfort. First, your child's surgeon will make an incision in the skin behind the ear. A pathway to the cochlea is opened in the bone behind the ear. Your child's surgeon will make a pocket on top of the skull bone that snugly fits the implant, making sure the receiver stays in place. Next, the electrode array is carefully threaded into the cochlea. The incision is closed with sutures. The audiologist will test the device before the surgery is over. After surgery, your child may have to stay the night at the hospital or may go home the same day. They will wear a big cup over their ear and a bandage or headband. The implant will be inactive right after surgery. Your child's care team will schedule a separate activation appointment to turn on the device. Your child's audiologist will fit and program the external equipment and ease them into hearing new sounds. Your child will see their speech therapist weekly in the first year and regularly after that to help them make sense of new sounds. Your child's audiologist will continue to meet with them 4 to 6 times a year for the first year and then 1 to 2 times a year after that to make sure their level of hearing and speech is progressing. Some keys to success include having your child wear the device full-time and exposing them to sound-rich environments, including clear, repeated words, singing, and talking. our team will also work with your child's school to make sure they know where to go for help and support. Cochlear implants are a lifelong journey, and the care team at Children's Hospital Colorado is here to support your child as they enjoy and explore life with their cochlear implant.